Hello everyone, back with Minecraft. I actually have the mic on. Ta-da! Oh, we're back. It actually got me in that camera mode. Okay. That's not what I wanted to do. Build the doorway. There we go. Doorway built. This would be a very good sized house if I had a bunch of mods installed. Due to like how much piping and everything can be running through there. Ooh, look what I spy with my little eye. That's still stone. Yep. Let's get to work on the fun part, though, making my way down. Yeah, that's right. Working our way down. So hopefully get more exciting once we actually hit diamonds. Actually, I'm gonna go light up my house, because that could do with some lighting up. I might set it on easy, just so there's not like a lot of stuff, but there's will still be stuff. And of course, I'm lighting this place up like crazy. If I go to the Nether, there's no freaking way I'm going in there unless it's on easy mode. Or on peaceful, I mean. Look at that. Got one wall up. You can probably hear the band. One wall, all done. Let's make some armor. And a sword. Woo! To make a helmet and chest plate. No, you can't see my pretty face. Oh, no. Though it ain't that pretty. Will it? There we go. Ooh, I might do something fun for the next episode. I might get the element animation sound file. So every step I take, it'll go grass, 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 grass. Tick, 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 boom. If I could pause the recording, I'd go do it right now. But I can't, so we'll have to deal with normal sound effects right now. Da 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 da. This is Minecraft. This is Minecraft. This is Minecraft. This is Minecraft. Gee, maybe I should get like a book and like do a diary thing every day. Today, I made a hole. Day 5, I made a bigger hole. Day 1100, I made an awesome hole. Oh, credits, night time. Gotta. Okay, yes, I need stairs. Or more iron and go it. I need gold and redstones. I can make the power ones. There's a zombie up there. I forgot to light up the mountain. Okay, we're gonna put some walls up. So mobs don't come wandering into my house. Sounds like a good idea. Crud, I don't have enough diorite. To do the roof. Or the rest of the trim. Ooh, my farm. This is Minecraft, this is Minecraft, this is Minecraft, this is Minecraft. One penis next to another. There we go. Ugh, that noise. Okay, I don't want any creeper sneaking up on me. I need to get more wood so I can work on my mine shaft. And the floor of the second floor of my house, I would like to be wood. Maybe I'll eventually put a chimney in. How do I make brick? Oh yeah, like, but look. Is there any clay in here? Oh, there's some clay over there. Fluffy wiener, fluffy wiener. Yeah. I've got mouth and I have diabetes. Hey, there's some diarrhea up there. And coal. Once this pickaxe breaks, I'll make an iron one. I just don't want to leave tools laying around. It bugs me, man. Dave's not here, man. Yeah, you should see how long it takes me to break a diamond pickaxe. There we go. And FYI, it doesn't take me long to make a break a diamond pick. Yeah, I'll dig out the area in front of my house, so it's like lower, in front of my door, so then I can build like a porch. Have a little bench on it, sip lemonade, while I watch the fields. And by fields, I mean the mountain that's straight smack dab in front of my house. This other ore has a nice color to it. But it still looks like same color scale as cobble. I'm branching out. I'm trying new rocks to build my house out of. Oops. Yeah, the reason I build my house is big is because I do a lot of mining of cobblestone, and so I always try to make big structures so I don't just, like, have cobblestone all over the place. There was one time I literally found, like, a giant mountain and built, like, a 10-wide staircase of cobblestone all the way down it. Just because I had the materials to do so. And this was like bigger than that mountain. Like, this was a mountain. Back before the height limit of the world. Which, I don't get, like, the reason a height limit was put on was because people whine about clouds going through their buildings, and it's like, turn clouds off. But back then, there was no building world limit, so it's like, why even have one now? I mean, because people used to be able to build like these massive things because there was no limit, and now we have one. Because people bitched. So, because of them, Minecraft's not the same. It's not the same, man. You don't know, man. Dave knew. Dave knew it all, man. Dave's not here. I need to go watch some Cheech and Chong. Oh yeah, I left that open there because I'm gonna put some windows in. As for my door, crud, I can't do that. I was thinking of doing like a metal door, but like, if I do pressure plates, then mobs can get in. But if I have wooden ones, they break my doors. That's the annoying thing, is that zombies can break your doors down. I really don't like that. It gets rather annoying for me. Oh yeah, once I'm sealed in... Yes, there is a problem with the size of my house because mobs can get in. That is a... or Enderman can. Can I build a staircase with these? What about the polished ones? Nope. More dirt. Oh wait, I need my weed. Holy crap, there's iron right here. Oh, that's awesome. Boop. There, now we can make some glass. And... I think here's a good place to end the episode. Just... doing some crafting. Anyway, I will see you all next time. Once we get windows and a roof put on the place and doors, then I'll bump it up to easy just so mobs can spawn, so I can make like bows, fish rods and stuff. Yeah. And we'll see you all next time. Bye.